sounding little Ford going up against him. The news is Gary Brown out of Baldwin, the 75 F100, and number 9, Jim LaFlamme out of Hollis. La Flame, as they say on. He needs some weight in the back of that blue pickup to hook that rear end up. Because that little international. Oh, I don't know now. He's driving it in that awful high. He may find himself out there doing some agricultural racing, being careful.